life is a desperate attempt to escape suffering and has become unbearable. Suicide prevention. First, speak up if you're worried.
Giving a suicidal person the opportunity to express his or feelings can provide relief from loneliness and pent-up negative feelings and may prevent a suicide attempt.
Second, respond quickly in a crisis.
It's important to evaluate the immediate danger the person is in.
Third, offer help and support.
The best way to help is by offering an empathetic and listening ear. Let your loved ones know that they are not alone and that you care.
You matter.
Hi. You matter.
You matter.
You matter.
Yeah. I was lost, I was trying to find the answer.